And what of the widespread seas, those last barriers to travel and commerce? They too have been conquered by modern transportation devices. Great ships now take us and our goods to the farthest parts of the earth. They defy distance and storm and bring the world to us. They cross the most tempestuous seas in comfort and safety, and within a few days. Lastly, we have scorned all natural barriers of land and sea, and have leaped into the air in our never-satisfied desire to go more quickly from place to place. Through the air, our continent may now be spanned from coast to coast in less than a single day. Over the intricate map of our railroads and highways have been blazed the paths now regularly followed by thousands of airplanes. Within the past century, our streetcars, automobiles, elevated trains, subways, passenger and freight trains, together with many kinds of trucks, have helped to develop our country and to make possible our industrial civilization. The demands of our modern life call constantly for greater speed, greater convenience, and greater safety in transportation. Many kinds of ships, on river, lake, and ocean, continue to offer improved service. For commerce, or for recreation, these vessels ply throughout all waters and help us to exchange goods and ideas with the world's peoples.